One day, a daughter went to her father and said that my life is miserable. I'm not liking anything. I don't know how I'm going to continue my life like this. To which her father took her to the kitchen. He was a chef. So he took her to the kitchen and he took out three pots, and in one pot he put one potato, in another pot he put one egg, and in another pot he poured some coffee. And all the three pots had water in it, and it started boiling within few minutes. After some time, the father took out the three pots from the oven and took out the potato, took out the egg, and poured the coffee in a cup. After that, he asked his daughter, "What do you see?" The daughter said that it is a potato, this is an egg, and this is coffee. He said that, "Look closely, touch it, feel it." So she touched the potato and she said that it is soft now. And she touched the egg and she said that it is hard. And when she went near the coffee, there was a smile on her face due to the aroma of the coffee. The father explained her that the potato by nature was hard, but when it was put in the boiling water, that is the adversities of life, which depicted the adversities of life, it became soft from within. And the egg in the same boiling water became hard from inside, whereas the coffee in its unique nature spread the aroma. The daughter smiled and understood what her father was trying to tell her. We cannot control the adversities in life. Whatever external factors, whatever problems come or arises, the only thing we control is how we react to those situations. Instead of being the potato or the egg, which are the extreme cases, that you become hard from within or become very soft from within, why not you uniquely spread your aroma in that particular environment or situation and make the situation aromatic, or make the situation better or beautiful, or come out of it with your own uniqueness? Because every person is unique in the world. Every person has some kind of the unique qualities they have. You don't have to compare yourself with others, but always do compare yourself with the version you were yesterday. So think out of the box, think in a broader perspective, and face situations with a smiling face. You see that every human being has a potential to solve their own problems. Because every human being in nature is a type of a rebel somewhere down inside. And that comes out when you really face some kind of adversity in life.